The play goes on. Ludman steps up. Nice play and a good read by Tony there to keep a play alive. Now open is Vishnovsky. He'll wind, fire, tipped on the way. Selanne scores on his own rebound. And that is career point number 1,300 for the Finnish Flash.
Yeah, Nikolai Habibulin looked like he was caught in between on this. It was a kind of a puck that had been slowed down by a deflection. He wasn't sure if he was going to jump on it or poke it away with a goal stick, and he ended up kind of giving it right to Teemu Selanne. But a good cycle play down low, low to high, back to the point. Here's the point shot by Vishnovsky, the redirect, and you see, you know what, I feel for Nikolai Habibulin there. He goes, kind of panics here, and he goes to put his hand on the puck, and he misses it and inadvertently knocks it right to probably the worst guy on the ice you could ever want to knock a puck to. Teemu Selanne says, thank you very much.